is just a series of PVC pipes put together. We have a bouncy house blower, of all things, is what we're using to drive air into it.
This dryer machine was handmade by Xenia firefighters, taking them about 36 hours to build.
Commercial units run anywhere between $7,000 to $12,000, and we built this one for just under $1,000.
National guidelines require firefighters to wash their gear after every fire. Most have two sets, but if they respond to more than one fire in a day, they're in trouble.
We can't put it in the dryer because the heat will degrade the fire gear. So because it has to hang dry, it takes about 3 days for the gear to become completely dry.
This homemade unit dries gear in 8 to 10 hours.
We have spots where we can dry gloves and hoods that we wear.
The machine can dry 3 full sets of gear, and these knobs allow Bruggerman to switch off hangers not currently in use.
We would have had to try to budget our money to afford a $10,000 dryer, and that money's just not there.
Bruggerman said they got the idea from seeing other departments develop their own. But with the tax dollars saved,
the administration is appreciative of the fact that we saved them a lot of money.
It's a trend other fire stations may soon be following.
This is our prototype. I think it's going to work out great.
This is our prototype. I think it's going to work.